Okay, Kurt, we got your material in. This is the beam material, and we're doing a 3-inch circle with it. Now, your material is thicker than what we recommend. We don't recommend cutting anything over 3/4 inch, but with this foam, you can kind of stuff it in there. It's pretty difficult to do, but it can be done. And there you go.